You know, I've never let anyone film me like this before.
Other people have tried to do it, and I've just never, ever allowed it. So, where we are now is a new design studio in London. We've just moved in. When I set up my own company, I just decided to set up the design studio here because it's amazing. England seems to turn out, you know, great designers, and it's relatively small. I like a very tight team. I like everybody in one room. Ideas, you know, feed off of each other, and you know, something we're doing in shoes might feed into handbags, and a mood that we're doing in women's ready-to-wear might spill over into men's ready-to-wear.